Wow. Wow.
You like the jumper?
Yes, he has. I like it very well. He's spacious.
I go enjoy ya. I'll be showing you the room now.
Yes.
I'll be showing you. My brother. The apartment is inside. That door I'll be showing you now. And the apartment is. I will show you
and the
door. My sister don't come. So, I like the place.
God have mercy.
This is where we come that day. You know, so we know now.
Yes.
And people just they walk at the park. These people they live inside here.
In your apartment, now only one bedroom flat inside here.
What? So where may I go stay?
Now the same. How much you pay again, sir?
60,000.
Oh, child, my bad. Sorry, I forget to tell you. You see this way pass like this now. Now your roommate on a go share the same parlor. And toilet.
Room waiting.
Roommate, the parlor B. You could just arrange your own TV. You know, maybe if you just put one chair if you get to. Then your kitchen. The place B. You enjoy
and you're not going to
get friendly. Okay, friendly. The parlor B.
No, you are giving 60,000. Who got the shot?
Him. What can not be the shot?
I know they shout. And they tell you that I get strong voice. That's what my voice did. I know they shout.
Hey,
now, what I explain for you?
Hey.
You don't understand.
Why can't they ask City Daughter to refund me? City Daughter, this and
this. Okay, Lord. Now, him. He said, make a refund that money. He said, no one rent us.
Hey. Okay, pity me for lie. God. But I was trying to tell him that the City Daughter I pay is too small for that big house. I should add money. This is what I want. You don't understand.
Oh, he's a new tenant.
Yes,
sir.
Yes.
Your luggage.
I'm going to bring it, sir.
I'm going to bring it.
I don't know you do.
For you to accept.